think the way we've dealt with it has been to do the music. You know, I think, you know,
that's the memorial
for us, you know,
just to
us,
carry it on, the legacy,
you know. And you do go through a mourning period and things like that,
and we're still healing.
It's not something you get over. It's just something Reese will always be part of us. We cut our teeth on Earth, Wind & Fire. He was our mentor, our leader, our Elvis, our John Lennon, the all-in-one guy. On our show, we have a section and are dedicated to him. And sometimes I can't look at it. Sometimes I can't look at him and look at that. And we sort of have this little running joke between us. Don't look at me.
Don't look at me at this point in the show. Don't look at me. Because there's this black and white montage of photos from back in the day with Maurice. And it's pictures of us in the studio and on stage. And so we have to stay focused up front. Because at that point, we're playing a song called That's the Way of the World. I've been